Alright everyone, so this is going to be another Wooden Railway Thomas and Friends unboxing. And you saw the Dodge Memorial unboxing, now we're going to do the Stanley Wooden Railway unboxing. Or should I say, Welcome Stanley! And yeah, so I remember I used to have the Thomas and Stanley 2-pack that are Sword Day Edition as some decorations. But no, I just had to get the classic Win Stanley itself. So there's a sticker, as well as a Thomas and Friends from Railway, ages 2+, real wood, learning curve, and entertainment. And, of course, though, this is why I had to say that this Stanley is taken from the Thomas and Friends movie, The Great Discovery. Ugh, I hate this movie. Yeah, the reason why is because instead of Michael Brandon or Michael Angelo's narration, it has the worst narration voiceover ever, Pierce Brosnan. Ugh, do I really need to frickin' say that Father of Jesus? But anyways, yeah, it says here, $40 minus, pretty expensive. And I got this at my local train show in downtown Pennsylvania. So, I didn't get it on eBay, but this came out packaged new, which you saw on yesterday's upload, but yeah. Let's open it. Are you guys ready? 3, 2, 1. There we go. Oops. Okay, alright. This is nice, folks. So, that's his name. Stanley. You know that the name Stanley came from Flat Stanley? Let's just take a quick zoom at it so we could see. Yes. There it is. There is a white dot on Stanley's teeth in his mouth, which I don't know why, but maybe I should find a toothpick to take that white piece off. And you know, I'm just happy that I have this. So there's a face, and then it's all white with red wheels, and the artwork of this paint job is cut okay, as you might know that they did do a great job, I kind of tell. But yeah, I respect your opinion on The Great Discovery. Oh, and by the way, I found out that there is a Wooden Stanley that has a factory error, a smudger face. You think it's funny? Probably not. Anyways, so yeah, if you have Stanley Wooden Railway in your collection of this, you will hold on to this wooden train for the rest of your life. So, yep, and there's a silver funnel instead of black, but, I mean, I don't care about the Great Stanley anymore, but, yeah. So, thank you for watching for this Wooden Stanley review, and we'll have to say this, so comment, like, subscribe for more. And we'll catch you on the flip side.